Hi viewers, 10th max algebra example sum is number 3.66. If a equal to 2 minus 2 into square root of 2 and 2, and b equal to 2 into square root of 2 minus square root of 2, 2, show that a and b satisfy commutative property with represent the matrix multiplication. Again, commutative property. What is the commutative property? Commutative property solution. AB equal to BA. That is a commutative property. Again, now this both also equal. Again, left hand side, right hand side, both answers also equal answers get in time. Now this is a commutative property multiplication. Otherwise, this is not commutative property multiplication. Just show that answer solution. First, we're going to find AB. AB equal to. What is the A? 2 into square root of 2, then minus square root of 2, then 2, and B answer, what is a B? Sorry, now this is a BA. BA, and A answer, 2, minus 2 into square root of 2, then square root of 2, again 2. Going to multiply, first row, first column, 2, 2s are 4. Again, 2 into square root of 2, again plus 2 into square root of 2 the whole square. Again, first row, second column, 2 2 are 4, minus 4 into square root of 2, then plus into plus 2 2 are 4, 4 into square root of 2, then second row, first column, minus 2 into square minus square root of 2 into 2, minus 2 into square root of 2. A plus, here also plus, plus into plus, plus, 2 into square root of 2, then second row, second column, minus into minus, plus, again 2 into square root of 2, into square root of 2 the whole square, again here plus, here also plus, plus into plus, plus, 2 to sub 4, just to multiply, square root, root also cancel. Then here also square root, root also cancel. Cancel time, what is answers now? 4 plus, again 2 into 2. Again, next one. Positive, negative going to cancel. That is what? 0. Here also positive, negative going to cancel. That is 0. Again, 2 into 2 plus 4. Next one. 2 to sub 4. 4 plus 4, 8. Again, 0. 0, again 2 to sub 4, 4 plus 4, 8. Now this equation number 1. First one is over, again next second one, BA is over, then AB. A answer is going to write 2 minus 2 into square root of 2, square root of 2, 2, then B, 2, 2 into square root of 2, minus square root of 2, then 2. The same product rule, first row, first column, 2 2s are 4, again minus into minus, plus 2 into square root of 2, again 2 into square root of 2 the whole square. First row, second column, again 2 into 2, 4, 4 into square root of 2, minus into plus, minus, 2 2s are 4 into square root of 2, then second row, first column, 2 into square root of 2, 2 into square root of 2, again here plus, here minus, plus into minus, minus, 2 into square root of 2, 2 into square root of 2, next one, second row, second column, square root of 2 into, 2 into square root of 2, 2 into square root of 2 the whole square, again here plus, here also plus, plus into plus, plus, 2 to sub 4, again next two. AB equal to 4 plus 2 into 2, then positive negative going to cancel, that is 0, again positive negative going to cancel, that is 0, again next one, square root and 2 is square root and square going to cancel, then 2 into 2, again plus 4, therefore next one, 2 2 is 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 0, 0, 2 to sub 4, 4 plus 4, 8. That is equation number 2. Therefore, AB equal to BA. This given the question, that is a commutative property. That's all.